thereof in Derby 1:37, and dialed in was very slow to begin. Comma to the top takes the early lead, decisive moment towards the inside. Shackleford is flashing early speed. Pants on Fire is racing in fourth with Soldat towards the outside, and then Mucho Macho Man. Nero and then towards the outside is Watch Me Go, and dialed in is Absolute Last. Shackleford leaves them with a circuit to go. Comma to the top in second. Soldat's in third. Pants on Fire in fourth. Decisive moment is racing in fifth. And then Nero in sixth towards the outside. Mucho Macho Man is racing in seventh. Stay Thirsty is in eighth. Midnight Include is in ninth. Towards the inside, Stay Thirsty tries to make ground as they make the far turn. And it is Shackleford who leads the Derby field to Comma to the top, who's racing in second. Towards the inside now is Decisive Moment, who begins to lose ground. Here on the outside comes Nero, and Nero is making a giant move round the outside as they come towards the quarter pole in the Kentucky Derby. And towards the inside, it's Shackleford. Nero to the outside, Comma to the top, followed by Pants on Fire, then Animal Kingdom, followed by Mucho Macho Man, then Santiva, Stay Thirsty, brilliant speed, but it's Shackleford who still leads. Here's Nero on the outside, and Animal Kingdom is pouncing later to John Velasquez. It's now Animal Kingdom on the outside, who goes the lead for John Velasquez, and he's going through.